Static friction between this wooden block and the table keeps the block from moving until it is pulled by a sufficiently large force. We'll use a spring scale to measure the force required to overcome the force of friction and move the block. In this case, the force is approximately 23 newtons. The force needed to slide the block along the table at a constant speed is less than 23 newtons. The coefficient of kinetic friction is lower than the coefficient of static friction.